your mum teach you to kick? Like this. Go get it. Come here. This time, just kick it as hard as you can at your mum, all right? Go on. Headshot! Ripper! I knew you could kick, you just needed a bigger target. Hey, leave her, mate. She's fine. Next time you kick it harder, she can take it. Let's go.
That was pretty good today, wasn't it, Mum?
Yeah.
Family violence has no good days. Talk to a friend or visit vic.gov.au/family-violence-support. Supported by the Victorian Government.
What? Nah, look who it is. It's Deb. Should change that to Deb shit. Cook? You? That's dangerous. And I'm not going to give you more. I gave you enough money this week to get the... Hey, I've told you, you don't speak when I'm speaking. Seriously, do you, like, practice being this stupid?
Come on, Jono, do you think that's funny? Because that's not funny, mate.
It's a joke, mate.
It's not a joke, man. You're for a present, so you're going for free, then. That's the best prize of all.
I came out of my back.
Supported by the Victorian Government.
Hops and Heart.
Yeah, the motto of the beer maker.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Wait, fellas. Wonder what she charges. You seen what she's wearing? We'll call her over. Shout her a shot, yeah?
That. Just let him go. He's had a couple of drinks. Does that make it okay?
She works in a bar. She can handle herself.
She shouldn't have to, though.
Go on and make a speech, then.
It doesn't have to be a speech. Say something. Say something.
Mate, just don't do that.
What?
Are you serious?
It's horrible.
You can't talk to people like that.
Should we go outside? There's a beer garden.
Great idea. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Supported by the Victorian Government.
This blah blah five star food, you know, it comes out. And it's five star burnt, mate. Thanks, five star burnt. A little bit like that. Things should be good at cooking, right? Love, this is a barbecue. Why are you burning the food like you're burning my shirts?
20 years we've been mates. What do I say to him?
Anything, mate. Just literally anything. It's not on.
I mean, look, you wouldn't have meant it that way. I know him.
Well, I know how it sounded, and it wasn't good.
Yeah, I mean, who lectures a friend? I'm not his dad. You know, it's just going to embarrass us all.
No, mate, this is embarrassing. You need to say something.
It's terrible, right?
You know that's not okay, right?
Come on. Well, you're like a great chef. Come on. When was the last time you cooked?
Supported by the Victorian Government.